14, 15, 16. Has pale olive skin tone? Yeah, that's what I have. Because I'm Italian, but I don't tan. This is what happens when you're Italian, but you never go in the sun. Which city am I in? I am in Houston. Houston, Texas. Huh? That's why I'm not filming anymore.
You're not filming?
No, I don't have my camera set up today.
Okay, Because people just keep complaining about it and I have to always do the gym.
Who's complaining?
I just got
I don't have my camera set up. Like, can you say I can't be at the gym?
No, I'm not sure if I can't be at the gym, but like, the gym is
still. Yeah, I don't have my... No, I'm not filming,
though.
I'm just, like, Skyping my trainers.
Well, I'm not sure, but the general manager might be here, so I just... I just talked to you, maybe tell her that, but...
Okay.
If you're not filming...
Yeah. Okay. I'm not fucking filming. Like, who's complaining? Like, nobody. Dang, I can't be at the gym, bro? I'm a paying customer. I'm by myself. I think someone's phone harassing me. I'm pretty sure someone must be phone harassing me. I'm gonna stalk her. Because I don't have any camera here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm pretty sure. It's like, I don't have my backpack, I don't have a tripod, I don't have my camera set up. You know?
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Excuse me, I know that a lot of people have talked to you already about this, but I'm just sort of filming and live streaming. You're not authorized to do it.
I'm not. I don't have my camera.
You are live. We have your account open. We know you're live.
But it doesn't record anything.
But you are live. It's still the same deal. It's you're on social media. And you have other people around you. It's not possible. I know it's not the first time you've asked me that.
No, before it's been like, I can't have my camera in here.
Have you never been told about the live streaming or the...
No, they just said don't have your camera in here. Because before they said it's fine if I'm focusing on myself, right?
Yes, if it's only yourself and you're against the wall where nobody else is filming.
So you want me to be against the wall?
Because nobody else is, should be...
Hey, but...
With me.
I gotcha. So either you don't film anymore. What is wrong with myself? I don't understand. I think I'm being phone harassed, though. Because it's like, I don't even have my camera here. No, I don't have my, like, cameras. Like, nobody should feel uncomfortable.
We don't think he's so...
Well, then why did you originally say it was fine?
What I said was that you don't have members of the shop, but really, you're going to have
That's what I'm saying. I'm being phone harassed. That's the thing. It's not even the members here. So what do I do then if they still harass me even when I don't have anything with me? Am I just not allowed to come just because I have a following and it's a huge shit? Well, because I get college men when I'm just out in public. But they're still going to call if they know that I'm working out. You know, they're gonna just keep calling all day.
Well, I
think about
situations
I'm
gonna
never do.
I mean, I can't
speak that.
I'm just speaking
to the situation. So, if I'm against a wall, I don't understand. I'm just gonna leave. I'll go to a gym who is more understanding of their members' careers. And, you know, I'm just letting leave. I'm leaving the establishment, okay? Yeah. And I'm not...
Shut it down.
Okay. I can do that. Because I'm white. Because I'm white. Guys, you are awesome. Saki, Dim Sum, Cali Wizard, Real Micro, Koi, thank you guys for subbing. Welcome! Hey, y'all true alphas. Because I'm white. Absolutely. I'm not subbing. Okay, well, you can get a cut. Just kidding. No, my subs are alpha. What the? It's like, it's because I'm white. Awesome. I got too many cords to attach to this. You know? It's because I'm fucking white. Racists. Fucking racists. I bet if I was some wealthy Saudi prince, they wouldn't want to kick me out because I'm a white girl.
Oh, yeah.
I want them to show me the contract where it says no streaming, because it's silly. It's like, they literally, like, I've had this discussion with them. They said they were perfectly fine with it. They understand completely. Like, I've talked to that same girl, that same lady, and she was like, that's perfectly fine. I understand that it's your career, and that's awesome. Just, like, try to not, like, focus on other people. And I was like, okay. And I don't initiate contact with people. I don't zoom in on people.